Hello guys, welcome back. Hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So today we'll be continuing with our FMT exam revision series with our next short note, botulism. The term botulism is derived from botulism's meaning a sausage, since large outbreaks of the disease were first observed following ingestion of improperly cooked sausage. Botulism is a clinical syndrome brought about by ingestion or inhalation of the toxins produced by the spore-forming bacillus Clostridium botulinum. It is commonly found in the soil. The toxin is therefore likely to be present in such soils contaminated undercooked or canned foods. The food that are most often responsible are meat, fish and vegetables. The toxin is destroyed by heat at 80 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes and therefore adequate cooking gives protection against it. The toxin paralyzes the muscles by blocking nerve impulses at the myoneural junction. It blocks the action of acetylcholine. Signs and symptoms. The symptoms commence within 12 to 36 hours. The initial symptoms is usually diplopia from ocular muscle palsy followed by difficulty in swallowing and speech. The picture is thus one of the bulbar palsy. Respiratory paralysis with extension to the breathing center close the scene. Gastrointestinal symptoms are rare. Fatal dose 5 grams, fatal period 24 to 48 hours or may be delayed for a week. Treatment: the stomach should be washed out and the bowels emptied by saline purging. If necessary, the administration of antibotulinum serum in an urgency management of bulbar and respiratory failure is as for poliomyelitis. Mortality is 60 to 70%. Postmortem appearances: the pathological changes consist of congestion and hemorrhages in all the organs and especially in the central nervous system. Degenerative changes occur in the liver and the kidneys. Thank you.